welcome back. This is your girl Deanna Ty, 106 and Park. If you're just tuning in, it's career week here at 106, and we got a lot of young entrepreneurs out here, young doctors, young lawyers. Speaking of entrepreneurs, I got my friend Dre here, which is a young up-and-coming black entrepreneur designer. Copy and paste, watch out for that swag, watch out for that as well. And speaking of dream chasers, here's my boy Meek Mill, dream chasers, y'all. Be right back. Hello BET, my name is Deanna Anthony and I am your next host for 106 and Park. I'm from Jersey City, New Jersey. I'm a graduate of Virginia State University in Petersburg, Virginia, where I study mass communications. And I deserve a shot at this because I'm passionately genuine about entertainment culture. I'm talking pop culture, I'm talking hip hop, I'm talking cinema, I'm talking whatever you want, I got that for you. And another reason why I'd be a great candidate for this position is because I embody authenticity. I'm humorous, I'm exciting, I'm fun, I'm what the people want to see. And aside from it being a blessing to me to be allowed to host this stage, it will open up a lot of doors for me to be a blessing to other people. And besides that, I think it's time for y'all to get another dark-skinned pretty sister on that stage. Thick as well, I would do a little booty shake for you, but I want you to focus on the frame. Deanna Anthony for 106 and Park the Search, 2012. Thank you.
I came to win, to fight, to conquer, to thrive. I came to win, to survive, to prosper, to rise, to blow.